In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to use AI to get more sales on LinkedIn. Let me go ahead and share my screen. All right, so today we're checking out a tool called evyAI, which I've started using. I play around with a lot of AI tools, and I've been really impressed with this one. I'm going to walk you through some of the features and how I plan to use it to get more sales on LinkedIn. So basically what this tool does is it's a Google Chrome plugin. It's a Chrome plugin that basically just integrates into LinkedIn seamlessly. It's super, super dope. And this is kind of your dashboard within the program, but honestly, you don't even need to spend a ton of time here, but there's some cool things that you can do. So I'm going to walk you through some of the features and how I plan on leveraging Evy and AI to fill my funnel with hot leads to, well, you know, make lots of money. That's what this channel is about. It's about how do you use AI, how do you use tech to make more money. So the first thing first, what does this funnel look like? What's the goal here? So the first thing I want to do is I want to make sure that I optimize my LinkedIn profile. I want to have an optimized, clear LinkedIn profile, and then I want to send traffic to that profile. All right. So I've spent a lot of time optimizing this. I launched an Automate podcast. I help professionals just like you innovate with AI, and it's pretty well maximized. I have some cool tools down here, like a free ChatGPT tool at my newsletter, AIupdate.ai. It's about 100 pages with all my favorite prompts and tips, tactics, etc. That's at AIupdate.ai. Go get that. It's totally free. Just thanks for being here and learning with me. But Evy also does have a profile optimizer built in. So you can kind of, it tells you exactly what to do. This is all powered by ChatGPT-4. That's one of the newest versions, as you can see here. By the way, this tool is free to try and there are paid versions. I'm going to be playing with the paid version today. So yeah, you can use this to optimize your profile using ChatGPT, which is pretty cool. I'm not going to use that today, but I would encourage you to play with that. What I am going to do is walk you through some of the strategy here. So part of social media is producing lots of content. That's what I do at my podcast agency. The other part is you need to be engaging with other platforms. Gary Vaynerchuk really popularized this idea. He calls it the $1.80 strategy, where he goes on a bunch of different accounts and leaves messages. So I'm gonna walk you through how this tool makes that much, much easier. So for example, if I just go to my LinkedIn homepage, and I'm just gonna do this in real time with you so you can see how cool this is. I can find some people that I'm interested in engaging with. So let's go with this guy, the Branded Rooster, okay? And he's got this video here. And what I can do is I go down to comment, and you can see there's this little purple button here, right? So I'm gonna like, I'm gonna hit this little purple button. And it's gonna generate an engaging comment automatically. And I can choose like what I wanna do here, like address concerns, address misconceptions. I'm gonna work on building rapport, right? My tone is going to be authoritative because I know everything. I'm so smart, right? But again, you can do different voices and you can test different things. And then you can also select personas. So I just want to kind of talk about this just for a second. But what you can do inside the Evy app is you can develop different personas. And basically what that means is you're training the AI to speak like you. So for example, on this persona, I tell it, hey, I'm in the marketing industry. I'm into AI, podcasting, marketing, social media, entrepreneurship. I'd like my tone to be professional because, come on, I'm a professional. And then I just give it a bunch of information about me, what I do, what my business is, what my mission is, to train it. You can go up to 2,000 characters. So I'll probably be adding to this, but this is where I'm at right now. In addition to like, what are my goals of being on LinkedIn? If I want to drive people to my newsletter, AIupdate.ai, for example, I'll do that. Or, if I want to get more people into my podcast business, you could do that as well. And so you can create multiple personas. And then as you can see here, you can select the persona you want to use. So in this case, I'm going to select Mark Savant, right? So it's that easy. Now you can be on the chat GPT 3.5. We're going to use GPT 4 because that's the bee's knees. And we're going to go ahead and hit generate and see what it comes up with. And, again, you can do this manually, obviously, but it takes a lot of time. You know, the other thing that'll happen is you'll see accounts that have a lot of writing and it just takes so long to read through that and leave a comment. And you might say, oh, Mark, that's not very natural. Yeah, I mean, my goal is to get into a natural conversation. Like, I'm not changing someone's life by just leaving a thoughtful message. Like, the reason we're leaving the thoughtful message is to get them to our LinkedIn profile. They're interested in what we do. They pop into the DMs. And from the DMs, we want to drive them to a calendar. And once they've booked on their calendar, that sends off a sequence of emails to nurture them. And then by the time we get on our sales call, then we're closing them, we're solving their problems, and we're making them money, we're making us money, right? So anyway, you can see that it writes down here, reflecting on the creation of the branded Rooster LLC's logo, it's clear that a memorable logo is more than a symbol. It's a narrative, versatile across, like, this is gold. So I'm just going to insert that. And then, you know, one of the things that I find that AI tends to do, it tends to be wordy, and we don't need it to be that wordy. What I will do there is I'm going to kind of give it, like, I'm going to go ahead and tag the branded Rooster here, and I'm just going to kind of clean it up. And again, I might kind of, because again, it can be kind of verbose, right? And by the way, part of the value of doing this is once I have a better feel for how this process works, I can train assistants to use this. And quite frankly, this AI is really good. I can hire someone, let's say in the Philippines, for $8 an hour, for example, and they can just go through and they can leave a bunch of engaging comments while I'm busy in my business serving people, while I'm getting on sales calls, while I'm handling accounting and sales funnels and all that fun stuff that makes a business go. I have an assistant that's out there prospecting on pennies on the dollar. And that, my friends, is where AI gets exciting. AI being used as a tool to empower others. Let's keep going through, because I think another thing that I'd want to do here, for example, in this strategy that I'll be building out is following big accounts, okay? So I'm going to kind of break this down a little bit. So for example, Gary Vaynerchuk, the GOAT, the Pied Piper of marketing, he's at 5 million viewers. He's going to get a lot of engagement on all of his posts. And if we're leaving engaging, thoughtful responses, that's going to drive traffic to our profile. That is the goal of all this, is driving traffic to our profile. So let's go down to this post, for example, okay? He's going to get so much traffic. So we're going to come down here, and we're going to like it. We're going to go to Evy and we're just going to generate. Mind you, I have not read his post. I have not watched the video. Evy is doing all that work for me. It's going to summarize the entire post. Isn't that powerful? And then, like, this is gas. Totally agree. Gary Vaynerchuk, da, da, da. Age is just a number and it's never too late to start. With technology at our fingertips, the possibilities are endless. It's all about perspective. Like, I love that. That's great post. Okay. And now, you know, some of the people, like the thousands, tens of thousands of people that see this post, we have a good chance of standing out and driving engagement to our profile, driving likes to our profile. Okay. Super, super powerful. So you can see the engagement piece, but wait, there's more. Okay. This is why I'm showing it to you. I just think this tool is really good. I'm really impressed. I had a chance to meet with the developer and I'm always skeptical, but, I actually really like it. So this is another cool thing. Okay. What I can do here is I can save this profile. Okay. And why would I save the profile? Well, it's gonna make it easier for me and my assistants, to find the people I want to, engage with. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to manage this list, cause I have prospects. Those are people that I'm hunting down that I think are a good client, referral partners, clients, etc. But what I want to do here is I want to go to manage lists, which is going to take me over to the Evy app. Okay. I'm going to add a new list. And this is going to be influencers, right? And so I can start to follow the big influencers. Let's go ahead and refresh the screen here. And we're going to go ahead and add him to our influencer list. And that's it. It's as easy as that, influencer list. And what's pretty cool about this list is you can actually follow your influencers. You can see, hey, when are they posting? Did I engage? It's pretty in-depth. I'm not going to go into all those details. You can play with it for yourself. I'll put a link below so you can check it out. It is an affiliate link, which means I get a small commission if you use it. But you know, I don't know what to tell you. It's no additional cost to you. And you know, we both win, which to me is a good situation there. So that's one way that you can use it. One of the ways that I'm using it, engage, engage, engage. Okay. Another way that you can use this is in your messaging, right? So for example, you get a message from someone, you know, maybe it's a sale, like let's try it on Mr. Austin Vance here. Oh my goodness. Like too much. But what we're going to do is ignore him because I can't respond to him. But, and frankly, I'm not going to really use this right now because quite frankly, I prefer to be a little bit more personal. But let's go ahead and accept this. And without even reading what this sales pitch is, I'm just going to generate and see if I can flip it on its head. So again, I just want to confirm here that like, this is one way you can kind of use it, to engage and maybe send traffic. I haven't experimented with this too much. Frankly, I really respect the people that DM me. And so I want to be a little bit more personal there. But if I have an assistant that's helping me out, and once this thing really starts to scale out, you could see this as being a pretty valuable tool, okay? But wait, there's more. This is another cool thing you can do. So one of the cool things that you can do on AI is you could become what we call a top voice. I'm going to highlight my man Jordan Wilson here, who's crushing it with his AI live show, and he's in a top artificial intelligence voice, which is very valuable. That kind of credibility is really, really valuable. If someone comes to your profile and they see you're a top voice, even if it's not that difficult to become a top voice, it's valuable, right? So how do you become a top voice? Well, you can go to the linkedin.com collaborative article section, right? And you can choose, well, what do I want to become an expert in, right? And so on the side here, you see marketing, public administration, engineering. There's tons and tons of different things. You want to see, hey, what's my industry? What do I want to be a top voice in? In my case, I want to be a top voice in marketing. And I'll even go down a little bit more into, I mean, I could say podcasting. I'm going to go into digital marketing. I think that's a little bit closer to where I want to be perceived as, right? And then I could go through and I can find articles that are interesting. So let me see here. What channels should you use to promote your new product launch, for example, right? So we're going to click on that. And we can start a contribution, all right? So start a contribution. We find this, email marketing, blah, 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 blah. And we're going to select the persona, GPT-4, generate. And what's going to happen here? Well, Evie is going to write our collaborative contribution right here, right? We're going to go ahead and insert that. Now, again, when it comes to AI, you do not just want to copy and paste. I'm going to read through this to see, hey, how does this look, right? So email marketing is indeed a powerful tool for product promotion. Agree. Product promotion and sales. It's perhaps one of the best sales tools you can have. However, it's crucial to remember that personalization goes beyond just segmenting your list. Leveraging AI can help in crafting more personalized emails based on user behavior and experience. This is really good. I agree with it completely. Also, consider podcasting as a channel to promote your new product. It's a growing platform in the region. Like, this is gold. It doesn't really need any adjustments. So we're going to go ahead and hit add. And by the way, the reason that Evie is choosing AI and podcasting as the advice, the channels of choice, is because that's what I've taught it. I've taught it in this persona that's what I'm about. I'm about AI and I'm about podcasting. Okay, so there it is, right there. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. So, and then we're going to go down to the next one, right? So, social media. And frankly, you want to be doing about three of these every day. You want to be collaborating. So this is important too. You don't want to be jumping around. One day I'm talking about podcasting. One day I'm talking about digital marketing. One day I'm talking about AI. You really want to find one category to focus on so you can earn that top badge. I would love to be a top badge in digital strategy, digital marketing. That's where I want to be seen. So anyway, I didn't have to read all this, right? We go to here and it says, while this section covers the basics of social media marketing, it's important to note that the landscape is constantly evolving. For instance, AI is now playing a significant role in social media marketing, helping businesses to automate and personalize their content. Also, podcasting has emerged as a powerful tool for product promotion. It also allows, you know, I'm going to change this up a little bit. And this is where you want to add your own spice. For promotion and content, for example, a 15-minute Zoom call can be converted into dozens of social media clips. Add. right? And so it's that easy. And you wash, rinse, and repeat this a few times, you're going to be seen as an expert in your desired niche. So some really, really, really cool tools here. It's got an idea generator to produce, so you can actually create content. It can actually write content. I don't really feel like I need to dive in that too much. I have a whole team and a whole system that's designed to do that at my podcast agency. If you're interested in automating your digital presence, I've got a link below that you can check out. But in the meantime, I would encourage you to check out this tool. So far, really impressed, digging it, saved me a lot of time, already generating leads, already getting people in my DMs that are interested in what I have to do. And that's after one day. So I'm not going to come here with all the weak sauce. I'm going to bring the heat. Check it out. Leave a comment below if you have questions. If you think this is trash, if you don't like what I'm doing, leave that below too. That is cool. In the meantime, thanks for subbing. Thanks for liking this video. I'm going to bring you more AI tools that are going to change your life. Yeah, I don't know what to do except say, catch you next video. Peace.